Hey guys, Celine here, and welcome back to Psychoden to the PlayStation 1. Now you guys are not going to believe this. Right after I end the last part, I was doing the grinding to get the next seed. Right after I got the seed, oh, he's the culture. Yeah, no, I haven't decided on that. I actually got the Sabling, believe it or not. So, which is completely bull crap on my part. Okay, talk to him. Bring him another seed. He'll grow it nice and big. Talk to her. Give her the pickly. Then, just for the hell of it, leave and come back. And you can see. Two pigs, a bunch of sheep, a bunch of chickens, and two cows. Where's the horses? You would think there would be horses. I think there should be one more, potato seeding. Seeds to go up here, but I could be wrong. But I think we're done with the seed. To tell you the truth, I think we're actually done. I turned down the mic setting so you can hear me and not anyone else. Although, it still picks... It seems like it picks up my niece again. But I turned the sound down so you can hear me over the sound. Hopefully. I'm not 100% sure. Okay, I turned the sound down a little bit more. Just a little bit. Now we need to go to recruit another star. Yay. Although I really should do that, I'm not doing it. And I really should. I really should. Alrighty. Where do we go? Go to the armory. Talk to this guy. Oh, hello. My name is Albito. No, Altito. I used to live in Lost City, but we drive out by the Highland Arm. I managed to struggle this far and got a job here. Hard work is okay, but I don't mind. I don't want to lose the sense of my hand. I found a sense of my, and I'm looking for my friends. Their name is Anna B. and Pello. We were a band together. Let's see. Yeah. We already have her. I know I've been pronouncing her name actually wrong. So the two of them are safe. We're safe. Thanks. What a coincidence that we met. Alright, we got another star. Alright, I'll go to, he'll go. It's been a long time since the three of us were together. Radical. Next we need to go to the mine. For that one guy that was having issues, I guess. While I was doing the invitation, I'm going up here. Make your way to the rooms with all the lights. Oh, the room I don't like. But okay. Believe it or not, it's actually far. Or it's not far. Wait. I don't think I should be going this way. This is leads to a dead end. So yeah. Also, this character we're creating that I'm going the wrong way to. There's a I hack where he could be level 99. if he is, then he's stronger than Luke. But unlike most people, like this guide writer, I'm not doing that. I'm keeping Luke in my party because I don't care. I like Luke. Just like I like Blake and I like Victor. Now his name, on the other hand, I do like his name. If I could, I would just skip this so you wouldn't have to witness me going all the way through the mine. But I'm sorry. Just saying it now. I'm sorry. Oh, I went to the chest. Huh. I wasn't even trying to. Must be fresh for my mind. Since just last night, I went through this. Or just yesterday. I per se. I'm stuck. Oh, the zombies are still here. Oh, nice. You can level up the vampire. Or the, rose growing freak. I'm sorry. There's only one rose growing freak I actually like, and he's not in the Psychoden series. He's actually in the Gundam universe. Not in Dynasty Warriors, mind you. He's in G Gundam. He pilots the Gundam Rose. If I remember correctly. That's what his bubble suit was called. His name is George Dazon. And he is someone I don't particularly like. Because whenever I get in a gust, if I'm playing Dynasty Warriors and I'm working on Domo's storyline, I will have a G Gundam dream where I'm having issues with George Dazon, because in my head he likes saying certain French words I personally don't like. You know what? I can let him go. Screw leveling that guy up. I don't want to. I'm going the wrong way. Shame on me. Hey, no, I'm not. I went the right way. Yay. You gotta get to the room with all the lights and... that's why we couldn't go that way. Okay. I read in the guide. The guide told me why. I just didn't really pay that much attention. But I got too many fan-based OCs. Because I have, like, a lot of okay, we need to slide down this one, and then slide down this one. Right. Wrong. The unicorn already gave me what he needs to give me. I actually got that on an accident. Yay! Sorry, I'm not taking any chances at the moment. Please join us. The Hell Army. I hear that my arch rival, Crowley, is out in the world. Maybe the time has come. More than anything else, I would like a place to test my abilities. Okay, Hero. The great sorcerer, whatever, will be your ally. She'll be thankful. I'm not thankful, nor do I care. Well then, let's go into the world. It'll be fun. First, a little practice. Okay, just leave me here. I don't care. Okay, now we actually have to get out of here, believe it or not. Which, I'm just doing this. Going like I'm actually going to fight the boss. Da-da-da. Which we already did this, that's why I'm rushing through it. Da-da-da. Which I didn't get time to start another upload on YouTube, which is fine, I could wait. Da-da-da. Here. If I had any escape element, I could probably use one. And it'll take me straight to the exit. Which story? I didn't have any. No. A spoon arm that has that spell. And again, this is actually not very hard to go through. Once you get all the treasure, it's no big. Believe it or not, just fighting around here would actually bring your characters up. But since most of my characters, other than the gross growing freak, is level 40, there's no reason. They're not 40. They're a little 50. Because of what I just went through. With the bone dragon. You know what? Just for the hell of it. But at a certain time, the best place to grind is in the Green Hill region. You know, around the city. Well, even in the forest itself should be actually good. Which I didn't go get the sound from the Dory Mead. I will have to do the cheat. Because I am not doing that. But I'll wait till the end of the game. Oh wait, throughout the end of the game. I'll do it in between parts. After we get all the stars, believe it or not. That's when I'll do it. Okay. Now, we are going to teleport to Gradus. Right? No. Cave of the Wind? Okay, where's Simpson? With Simona and your party. God, this is why we have this dumbass mind. Right. I'm sorry guys, I don't like him. The only French using loser I like is Oh, God. I was looking for you. Oh, Vincent, my friend. It makes my heart soar like an eagle to see your face again. I'm overflowing with joy. And yes, he's from one, unfortunately. I've been worried about you. Hey, what happened? I'm sorry, my friend. I can't look you in the face. What are you saying, Simone? The rose patch you gave me as a sign of our friendship, I'm afraid I lost it. Even though Lord Cyril found it for me, I feel as though I betrayed our friendship. No. What are you saying? Take your brush and shove it. Please look this way. I cannot do that, Vincent. I am so... Simone, the rose prince is just a trinket, but our friendship is what is truly precious, no? Oh, God, I'm puking. Vincent, you are the greatest friend I've ever had. But of course, Simone. Vincent, my friend, let me introduce you to my friend, Lord Hero. Pleased to meet you, Lord Hero. A friend of Simone is a friend of mine. Vincent, I'm helping out the whole army now. Of course, you could also... But of course, Simone. Well, Lord Hero, shall we go? We'll walk on the path of honor. I'm pretty sure the kid's puking in the corner. Vincent, I'll show you around the Heaven Castle. It's just filled with wonderful people. I can't wait to see it. Flick, I feel the same way. I feel the same way. And now we need to make our way to the Wind Castle, but guys, we're not doing that. We are going to, well, for one, fill the gap in my party. Okay, apparently I'm not. We are going to the borderline leading to the Republic. And I'm going to talk to this girl. Why are these staying out? So freaking awful. And yes, I even looked over here to see if he was back here. No, he's not fishing. Which is just weird. Anyways, guys, we have to literally go all the way to the freaking ninja. Because our castle should actually be big enough to not piss them off. Which, we are so strong right now, you can just let go all the monsters. But this is optional, because if you've got the ninja girl instead of Victoria, then you could have already gotten the ninja. Why am I going the wrong way? Give me to the rope. God, thank you. See, once you've been here the first time, all the other times it's going to be easy as pie, which is annoying. Which, while I'm here, I'm going to travel all the way to that one city to see if I can get him again. If God help me, I gotta do that cheat just to make sure he's my party. So help me God, I will. Which, it could have been I got him too late. But, I don't know. Okay. Ha! Found it. Do they kick me out? That is the question. A five. Yes, goddamn, a five. But it's your business here. To ask your help. So you came here on purpose. You knew where our legendary ninja. Yes, apparently we did. You're the Hell Army leader, Lord Hill, aren't you? Our outside in whatever have told me much about you. Alright, you see the man I can trust. Whatever, that's the apostate Lord Hero and help him in this fight. Yes, sir. Yay! If that is your order, my lord. Yay, I have Sasuke! Cool, mainly. Okay. Strong, but I see the power of heart up in the moon. Yeah, okay. Can I wander around your village now? Oh, I can? Thank you! What equipment do you have? I don't care about trading. Might as well look. Welcome! I'm just looking because I actually don't care. Oh, you got these fish. Oh, nice. That's something I don't actually look at, believe it or not. That's something I'm not interested in. That's seriously all y'all offer is trading? You don't offer any weapons or anything? Not that. I thought maybe some ninja weapons, but whatever. While we're here, I'm going to let these guys go. And now we're actually caught up. I have 106 stars. We are officially caught up on the stars. I don't have the minus 2 every time I literally think about it. Go away. Oh my god, I will activate the cheat so I get no freaking battle. Which I don't want to do. There's only one game I actually do that on occasion. And it's a PlayStation 2 game. That most people don't actually know of. But I won't do it. Well, that's a game I'm not actually doing a let's play of, so it doesn't really matter anymore. But that's one cheat I actually will not do. Because that's a game-breaking cheat. And like I said on my form, if asked it, or if asked, I will add the cheats that I use for any of the games that I use the cheats on. Like Psychoden, Genosaga, Pokemon, etc. Hey, you. Yes, I want to go. Thank you. Oh, such a pretty city. I can never get enough of the city. First thing I do to check out the rare item. You suck. I already got the rare item from this person. They're in my, shed, I think. And I still can't get the rare items from here. Pikachu, Charizard, Bulbasaur. But anyways, come up here. Oh my god, this is the reason why I couldn't keep him. Really? You went back home? Please fight with us. Thank you. Good running off. I mean it, quit running off and leaving me. Making me come all the way here just to get you back. God. You know, I really should turn that cheat on to keep him in my party. Okay, let's go all the way at the back. If I could edit, I would take it out. But unfortunately, I don't edit. No, literally, I literally don't edit my stuff. Now in the future, I may start editing, but as of right now, I don't edit. You're getting full-fledged, unedited stuff. Stuff you would literally have to go through as you're playing. Because I literally think you should know exactly what you have to go through when you're playing a game. All the grinding you'll have to do. Everything. Now, don't get me wrong, I do grind a lot off camera, so you're not seeing how I grind, but know this, I do grind a lot in all the games I play. Every RPG I play, there is a lot of grinding. I want to say 3 hours. Not 3 hours. Actually, it depends on the game. That depends on how many hours I spend grinding in total. I've never actually timed myself grinding wise, but I think Final Fantasy is the one game I will spend hours on hours grinding and getting money. Hell, most of my grinding is to get money. But since I'm doing the digital copy of all these games, I can use the cheat to get the money and do the grinding for levels and levels alone, which is actually a lot easier on you guys. You have no idea of how easy it is just to play the game with max money, not have to worry about going from place to place, wondering if I have enough money to update my weapon. But I will tell you guys, when I play the Final Fantasy series, I will tell you exactly how much money you would need and everything to get to each city. So if you're playing the actual copies of the game, literally, and not the way I'm playing, then you can easily get the money the way with me telling you exactly how much to get. Because I will literally, when we get to a new city, I will look at the weapons we will need, and I will literally put that all together with my calculator, so you will know. I have a polar bear. Literally. Okay, he looks like a polar bear. But since we are level 4 now, Or if this changed. Nope. It's same. Actually, I don't think the castle actually changed at all. Alright, we gotta go to the Wind of Cave. Let go. Make your way to the inner cave. If you need directions for some odd reason, go to the actual guide part that we actually... Why do I need freaking help with the Wind Cave? I shouldn't need help. Now that I think about it, I probably will need help. But I'm pretty sure I can figure it out. God, those are weak as hell. All these guys are weak. We haven't been here since the beginning of the game, mind you. Because we had to come here to get the sword that Victor's currently building. So, yeah. For our last... This is not too hard. Because I'm not looking for a chest or anything. It doesn't seem like it's too difficult. And the monsters aren't killing me like left and right because I'm actually strong. There's no music. Evil Griffin, how are you today? If the music's too low, I do apologize. Wrong way. I do want you guys able to hear me. Yay, we're going with this old crap. Ha! Okay, I can do it with a little wind. Just in case. Freak up there. Ah! Apparently I could not deal with a little wind. At least it... You know what? I'm doing that. So I could do this. Okay, this one, we have to get to the bottom. So, three of the holes. Although you probably could. I'm pushing right there so I can run down here without the wind. Oh, the wind still pushes me. Okay. No shit, this is the wrong way. This is to go on with the game. We don't need that. We need... Oh, they reset it. Okay, you know what? Push you up. Push you up. Over a little. Up. I just feel comfortable if I do this. I don't know why. Just enough. But leave me alone. Just to get this old man. No. Okay, not to get the old man. Okay, here's who we talk to when we need to get to the end of the game. We need to get to where we got the sword. I didn't read that. Which is pretty much straightforward, like the guide says. At least the guide I'm following says. Monsters are so easy to beat. There's no point fighting them. This is so fun, backtracking my progress for no reason. My guy who was in part one, you, not here either, you fur, whatever, you bastard. But he must be close. Who are you? The Hell Army? I see. You must be Hero. Would you like to join me? Let me think. My true joy is the true goal is to find whatever. While searching, I think I'll help you. Okay, I'll do it. He may or may not be in part three. To tell you the truth, I don't truly remember. Let's see. Internet. Well, it's not these on, it's yours, fine. Hey, get see. Let's see. He's the one with weird name. Yep, he's the one and two. He is not in three. He would look cool in three. He would look awesome in three. Literally, he would have. Since that evil a-hole is in three. Wait. Oh, he's a star in three. Why the hell is he a star? But he seems to turn good for something. I don't know. Nor do I care. Alright, so what do you like my help right now? Stone Castle, very well. Very well for now. He may or may not be level 99. He's one of the few characters that will be 9-9. And if he is 9-9, he is one of the strongest characters in this game. And I'll most likely use him towards the end of the game if he is 9-9. If not, then I probably won't. Literally. If I cannot use Victor, then hell yeah. These monsters need to go away. Especially that one that's floating old guy. He's in like every psychology game that I could think of. Yeah, maybe fall so I can go to the top one again. Okay. Push you up. Now, for the last recruit, our last recruit, someone has to have their weapon up. That! Although I haven't fully read it yet, I think their weapon has to be like 16. Because this literally depends on the weapon. Yes, please. Okay, here we go. Thank you. Okay. The weapon has to be level 14. Why do you keep using Victor? I don't even want to use Victor. If I had to choose between Victor or Click, I would pick Click to guide. See, there's no indication it leveled up, mind you. Anyway, guys, in the next part, all my weapons will be level 12 for the highest level. That means everyone. And apparently we need to bring the newest Black Knight with us to get the last character. But anyways, guys, that's all for this part. Stay tuned for more. Leave me a like, a comment, and a subscribe if you haven't. And believe it or not, this game is almost over. So yeah, I will see you guys in the next video. Ta-ta for now.